So I'm bringing it to your attention in the time, even though I did keep it from you. I'm bringing it to your attention so you can be a part of it. And
so you said you 6 months pregnant?
No, I didn't say 6 months. I said 3.
But something ain't adding up, bro. You see this? I love the way it come packaged. It's real easy to use. You see what I'm saying? That's that Burberry right here, though. Oh, it's always smelling good. Now, Scentbird is basically like a monthly subscription of cologne, fragrances, skincare products. Man, it's over 600 care products that you can choose from. These aren't just any type of colognes. These is designer, Gucci, Tom Ford, Burberry. Each month you'll receive about a 30-day supply, which is about 140 sprays, which is perfect. You can have it all throughout the month, every day. Oh, that's my little son. Yeah, I'm smelling good too, huh? So if y'all think I'm about to bring out a woman to show y'all, that be me! I think this is the real way how you get a woman. So this is the one I already put on. This is my favorite right here. Y'all see that? Y'all see that look? Y'all see that look? Mmm.
I like that one.
You like that one too?
That one's really good.
Ooh, I don't know if it smells better than this one though. Hey man, so I'm telling you right now, ladies love to smell good, man. I'm telling you, Scentbird coming through every month for me. You feel me? So this is how you work it, man. You just basically, it's like a
lipstick.
And look at her. It's real small. Like you can really put it in your pocket. Like say you're going to the club or you're going to school or something, you like, man, I need to. You know what I'm saying? And just put it back in your pocket. It's real small. It's pocketable. Hey, man, so make sure y'all go to the link in the description to download y'all Scentbird. Stay fresh to death. Y'all know what it is, man. We're going to stay clean and fresh this way, man. And I'm trying to tell you, this is how you get the ladies, man.
Get 30% off with the code.
Oh, yeah. Can't forget about the code, Luwop Gang. Y'all know I got y'all. Go down on the link in the description. Put in promo code LU30 and go ahead and get that monthly subscription of that.
Ooh.
Scentbird.
What's poppin', Luwop Gang? It's your girl Donnie V, and I'm back, baby. I know you guys watched a video the other day of us talking about how we're friends, and so you know I've been hanging out with him more. Today I'm just like, grab the camera and we'll prank on this. So today I'm gonna be praying on this nigga, and I hope you guys are ready because I'm gonna say I'm pregnant and I've been pregnant, and I just didn't want to tell you because we was broken up, and he'll be probably tripping out. I don't know what's gonna happen. But let's do it. That's all I got to say. Dami gang in the comments. Y'all already know I'm coming in for the W today. So watch out. Cause I'm on the move and I'm ready to put the prey smack down on this nigga. Funny thing is, his friends are here right now. So I'm gonna put my spy on these niggas. See if I can get a little peek of him. See him right there. Get him out. Oh God, I suck at this, y'all. He gonna see me. Oh shit. Oh, I can't do it too long because he gonna see. Yeah, y'all, I'm about to go in here and set the camera on thing. Let me just put it down. Anyway, I'm gonna just set the camera right here. Y'all gotta look at my belly. It's fat enough, y'all. Push it out a little bit to make it a little baby. Anyways, I'm about to go get him and tell him to come in here. I'm just leaving the camera right here. I don't think he'd expect anything or I can move it. I don't fucking know. So I'm just leaving it right there or I can put it behind me. I can put it right here. Yeah, that's more like it. He ain't gonna know it's right here. He ain't gonna think shit of that. So I'm gonna just put it right there. This is a good ass angle too. But let me check. I can see this. Make sure you can see it. Oh yeah, that's good. This will work. Wedding crash.
Three weeks later. later.
What you bringing me here for?
I want you to go to the doctor with me. It's important, like, super important. I want you to go with me to the doctor this weekend. Is that okay?
Damn, you know I gotta do the rolling out. It's tomorrow. You can't wait on it?
Really, nigga?
No, it's kinda like disappointment. So I kinda like gotta be there. I didn't want you to miss this. But I
kind of,
I don't know, like.
What, you got like a fever or something?
I didn't want you to miss this ultrasound.
What?
I don't want you to miss it. I want you to be there and go with me. Court me.
What you mean ultrasound though?
Poor baby. I'm pregnant. And I want you to be there.
Pregnant?
Yeah.
But how though?
How do you think?
When? How long you think it is? What you mean?
The doctor said like 2.5-3 months. So
2.5-3 months.
Yeah, so basically, yeah, I feel like after I left, that's when I found out. But I just didn't tell you. Because we wasn't talking. And I just was like, I was gonna make a decision on my own about it, you know, like whether I should do this or not, whether I should keep the baby or whether I shouldn't. But I just felt like it wouldn't be right, and I needed to talk to you about it.
That's a lot, though.
What,
like,
do you mean?
Coming from, cause you gotta think. We've been like separated, bro. Like, I'm saying, like, you can't just come exactly. And I haven't even seen you. Like, how, what do you mean, though? Like, how do you? How can you just come to me and just say, like, out of nowhere? And we just like started like,
because a few weeks after we broke up, like about 3 weeks after we broke up, I pregnant. So I just didn't tell you.
Because we was broken up. But why would you try to keep something like that from me, though? Like, why would you want to do that, bro? Like, you know I ain't even the type of person. Like, why would you do that?
I don't know. It was a lot of me. It was just, like, a lot of thoughts. You know, I don't know. Really, like, I didn't think you would be happy about it because we were broken up, so.
I mean, but you got to let me have that, like, right. You can't just, like, take that from me either. Like,
yeah. Well,
but
no,
that's like crazy,
like,
though. Like, nah, but that's still kind of fish, though, bro. That's still kind
of
fish, though.
How long I told you.
But that's still kind of fish, though. How can you just pop up and say something
like
that, bro?
You should support me and come to the doctor with me, even though you say you gotta go. I just feel like it's important to know.
I mean, it is important. But I'm like kind of mad right now. Like, why would you bring something like that up? Like, you should have been even in that 3 weeks whenever you found out, bro. Like, you don't keep that from nobody,
bro. The fact that I'm going to the doctor and stuff like that, that means, like, you, like, I'm wanting to tell you. That's why I'm bringing it to your attention. But it's just came up, so I'm bringing it to your attention in the time, even though I did keep it from you. I'm bringing it to your attention so you can be a part of it.
So you said you're 6 months pregnant?
No, I didn't say 6 months. I said 3.
But something added up, bro. Bro, we ain't been. You haven't even saw me, bro.
That doesn't mean I'm not pregnant. That doesn't mean.
I'm not saying that you're not, but I'm saying, like, how can you just come in here and say that to me, though?
I'm telling you.
Let me see your belly, bro.
Look.
How far along is that?
Told you 3 times.
What is how far along is it? Is the baby? What is?
I can't tell you the gender. That's why we're gonna go to the ultrasound, because they do it early now. You can find out early.
Dominique.
What?
You can't just be doing that stuff, man. You should, bro. Like, don't be lying to me, bro.
We're gonna go.
Cause you know I'm talking about, cause you haven't saw me either, though, bro. You haven't saw me, bro. That's like I'm trying to talk. You haven't saw me either, though. That kind of fucking with my mind a little bit. No lie. I don't know if this is the time to talk about it, but I don't know when another time to talk about it would be.
If you love me, you're going to go with me, even though I didn't say anything to you about it because I was scared of your reaction, then I feel like you should still just support me. Are you trying to say something else? You lost.
I'm confused. Because I don't, as a person.
Do you want me to go pee on the stick for you?
Yes.
I don't have none though.
So do we gotta go and get one? But let me see your belly again, man.
I showed you.
But no, my thing is, why would you keep something like this away from me though, bro? Like, that's not cool, bro.
Because
now you got, now you gonna make everything so confusing now, bro, in my head, man. Because you didn't see me for over three months, bro. It's been over 3 months. And now you just coming to say you 3 months pregnant, bro. That adds up, but still, like, you as a person, bro, you not like that. You would come tell me something like that, bro, no matter what I feel like we was going through, bro. For real.
Bishop.
So that's kind of bothering my head. Do you understand where I'm coming from, though, too?
Yeah, but the situation.
I understand it's a situation at hand, but I'm saying, too,
as I'm
a
saying person, the situation
you
is what it is.
Wouldn't do something
you,
like this, so it's kind of
I'm
in the back
you
of my
what
head.
It is. Like, I told you the reasons. I told you all that. Didn't I?
You told me what?
The reason why I didn't say nothing.
No, I forgot. Why?
Oh, my God.
Why?
I said because I was gonna be, I was scared of your reaction and how you would handle it.
But look how I'm looking now. Look how I'm looking now, though.
What do you mean?
Bro, you wouldn't come up. Listen, listen. You didn't tell me nothing.
What do you want me to do? What do you want me to tell you?
I mean, damn, you told me now. But I'm just saying, I wish you would have told me earlier. So
you're just reiterating the same thing.
Because, like, you don't want, see, that's what I'm saying. You're not understanding the full principle of what's going on.
I do. The fuck I just told you. I'm telling you, there's nothing that I can do to go back and tell you then. There's nothing I can do now but tell you now and see if this is, you'll be a part of it.
Want to
be a part.
Man, you playing.
How am I?
You playing, bro. You playing.
What?
You gotta be on a stick or something, bro.
I'm not. What are you, how am I playing?
Look me in my face.
I am. We're looking straight at each other.
Look me in my face.
I'm looking at your face. I'm looking in your face right now.
So you telling me.
Aye.
In my face. So you telling me. We broke up. 3 weeks later, you pregnant.
Yes. It's not.
That's not even possible.
Yes, it is. How's it not possible? How's it not possible? How's it not possible? You got all these answers. How's it not possible? Why are you looking at me like that?
Because I'm trying to see if you're playing. Bro, why would you wait this long, man?
I just told you 3 times.
Well, we got to fucking go then. We need to go to the emergency room.
Emergency room?
Yeah, we need to go to the emergency room right now. There's no
for what?
I don't know, but we need to go right now because
you know how much emergency room bills are?
I don't care.
We need to
go
get a stick
right now.
Said.
We need to go to the emergency room right now.
Why do we need to go to the emergency
room? So the doctor can tell me how is this possible.
You crazy. This is why I didn't want to tell you then.
I mean, I'm happy, but it's just like, damn, that's what exactly what I'm doing, because why the fuck you wouldn't tell me something like that, though?
I just told you 3 times. Why? I didn't tell you.
But that's not, I don't feel like that's up to you when it involves
well,
a third party.
Okay, I'm sorry. Because this is a prank!
Man, cut. play too much, bro. You know you can't be doing that, no, bro. You want to start? That's what I'm saying. You already tried. This is day two, bro. And you already trying to start the prank. I'm not rocking with it. Like I told y'all, bro.
We did it again, baby!
Is you for real?
No.
Man, hey, golly, man. My heart pumping and everything.
You know what to do. Smash the like button real quick.
Smash the like button.
Give me Luda L.
But I ain't gonna lie, I got an L today. I was nervous because I'm like, bro, 3 months. Say,
how you get painted in 3 weeks and I ain't seen you? Girl, bye. Anyway.
For real, though. But I'm my mama. Forgive me.
We won. W, you got me in the comments. Y'all already know what's up.
Hey, y'all, Lou Up Gang, on my mama, y'all know what's about to happen. You hear me? It ain't nothing to it but to do it. Watch what I tell y'all, man. You wanna play?
Follow me on
You wanna
IG,
play?
Me
she wanna play. So guess what we gonna do? We gonna play. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter, though. All_1K Instagram and Twitter. Follow Dami V.
You already know Dami Baton on IG and Twitter.
I'm gonna get
Run
you.
Run it up. Luau Gang.
Don't worry about it. I got them.
Who to go?
Comment what pranks so I can see what pranks I wanna do.
Who to go?
And hey, watch.
She to go.
You to go. But right now, 1-0. But hey man, make sure y'all go follow us on our Spotify and Apple Music, man. All the links is gonna be in the description, man. Go follow that right now. Go listen to that Paper Chaser, baby. And go listen to that new 42 on my mama. We
Monday. Because the bills go back.